This instrument is the RMI, or radio magnetic indicator. It's actually three instruments in one. For one thing, it has an arrow that points directly to the source of the ADF signal. In this case, it's the non-directional beacon at Lakeland. And then this green arrow also points to the source of what we have tuned into NAV1 here, which is the localizer at Lakeland. And it's also a directional gyro. So the benefit of this, combining these instruments, is that you can, it's more of a graphical representation, a top view. In this case, we were to level out here, just about to the west, and follow this course, we would come upon the ADF if we wanted to just home into that signal without having to figure out the difference between our current course and the direction of the ADF if that was on another instrument. So makes things very convenient.